self-awareness. I've never stabbed anything breathing. I prefer my meat raw. I hold the blade hard and plunge it into my belly. There's 10 years of easy living there, so I saw deeply in and out of the fat, the shit and food spill out a little as I saw, and I take a moment to cut through the intestines several at a time, drawing them out of my belly and trimming them. I've got a real good cut going down, deep to almost my belly button. Slippery stick goes the red floor. Stickily slipper goes the azure handle of my blade. And I am moaning like a woman in labor. I am moaning like a dying man hacking open his own belly and dreaming of a whetstone. And I have a good sized gash winking and seeping. And all I can think is that I am beautiful inside, that the smell is foul, like a much belated gift. Rubbery in goes my hand deep, and I bend over and brace myself as I jam my arm up inside of me, squeezing between blackened lungs to the prize. My teeth begin to crack jagged ivory, and the fluid running from my smiling eyes tastes of pain. I am not sure of what I will withdraw, but I feel it now in my grasp as my vision begins to grow tiger skin fuzzy at the edges. It is there, throbbing and pounding with the anticipation to finally be free. I begin to laugh, Mad Hatter, and yank axe handle hard to rip it free, and I stand, oh, ha, 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 as I draw it from the tear in my belly. I dared not expect a dove. I had greatly feared a glowing coal in a small ashtray. I have dreamt it would be the snarling head of an angry house cat. I have hoped it would be a small violin or a wooden boy, but it is just a heart. No keyhole, not onyx, shining or minute. It is purple and red, blue and dead. I just had to be sure. I gasp as the eyes go marbles and the knees go buckles. At last, I finally know.